So I know that over the last 2 years, this has been a very difficult and challenging time for our communities. But it's been an incredible opportunity to reckon with historic racism and to lift up the fact that we have been resisting and combating discrimination and structural racism against our communities and other communities. So I want us to really recognize that this has been our work. And I think that this is a moment where we are seeing this happening not just in our community, but across all sectors. I've seen the rallies, I've seen the campaigns that are happening in neighborhoods and cities and school campuses, that this is really part of our collective movement. And I think it's incredible to see the way that people are speaking out, exercising their civic duties, and really, I think being a part of this robust response, including education, such as programs like this, really fighting and advocating for increased investments in our communities, and calling on our elected officials to do more to respond to systemic racism. So this is the part that I think where I feel very hopeful that that we are going to continue to advocate, to fight, to do the education work that's really necessary. We can come together and take care of each other. And that's something that I've been so inspired, the ways in which our community has collectively come together to build caring communities and to respond to this difficult time. And to always remember, just like we have always done, we will endure and we will rise together.